We're so happy to have her here tonight. We're gonna jam a little bit. We're gonna play some fun songs.
Right on. How about a little ZZ Top?
My cousins live, what, 20 minutes from Gary's house?
So I have family that live in Lowell, and we decided to record my next album right here, with Gary producing. It's almost done. It'll be released in May, and I'm happy to say that rhymed.
It's an honor to work with Lita Ford. I want to tell you, it is an honor, man, to work with a woman like that, because Lita, I've always thought she rocked, and to hear the new material is going to blow your mind. Unfortunately, we're not going to play it tonight, because contractually...
YouTube, that's why.
Huh?
Because of YouTube.
Yeah, we can't, and management said we can't do it tonight, but I'm telling you guys, in the new year, you've got to check it out. This album kicks major ass, all right? But I think we're going to do another song that kicks ass. Which one are we going to do, Lita?